trust up in nobody. You gotta watch your back, cause niggas out check and cocky. You gotta play your role, cause niggas out your pocket watching. I swear to God, I don't trust no one, don't trust nobody. My bro.
And I am back with that. Now, y'all already know I'm not finna talk y'all head off. I'ma get straight to the point. Today, we got Youngboy and his baby mother star in the office. Now, a while back, they both were arrested because Youngboy told her to beat up a housekeeper because the housekeeper wouldn't leave out of his hotel room. Yes, Star is currently living with his mother. Now, out of all of his exes, this is the one he is closest to, and she is very close with all of his family members. Again, like I said, she lives with NBA Youngboy mother. Now, Star is the cool baby mother. Her and Youngboy do not get in arguments. It was only one time they had a few disagreements over the internet, and that is when he found out that the son she put on him wasn't his son. He was heartbroken. Yes, again, the son that she said was his wasn't his. But as you can see from these Twitter screenshots, she misses him. It reads, "I love you without a doubt forever and always. I've been to hell and back, but yet I still smile. I'm okay. Real love don't fade, so excuse me for still loving. Don't nobody give a F about you but you. Remember that." He responded to her tweets and he said this, "It's real on this end. I ain't ignoring you. I just ain't react yet. I see everything." And the tweets from Star, they continue. And like I said, this girl, she literally stays out of the way. Like, she is not a dramatized person. She avoids drama and she stays out of drama. So this was a surprise to all of us. She never rants to Twitter like this. So it's something Youngboy told her, something he put in her head. I guess she is waiting on him to leave his new girlfriend to go back to her. But I don't know what it is. But it surprised all of us because she stays out the way. Now, this Arabian female, you know, she always got to put her 3 cents in something. After Star went on a rant on Twitter, Arabian responded to her by saying this, "Stop holding on to that fake shh, let them lies go." Now, I will say this, I agree with you and you have a point, but what is your problem? You don't like none of NBA Youngboy baby mothers. None of them. You pick fights with all of them and you start with all of them. Like, what's your problem? Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comment section below. Make sure you like this video. If you are new to my channel, subscribe. Touch that bell and be notified every time I post. Keep in tune so you can stay in tune. And we're out.